110 days. For 110 days, the calendar has stayed the same. 110 days of seeing anything and everything I've done be undone by sunrise. I'm still struggling to get my head around what has happened here. Considering the circumstances, there's a high chance that I've lost my mind. The worst part is that these things are still looking for me. If you're hearing this, I think the lighthouse may hold some of the answers to this insanity. But first, I need to get it back up and running.
That computer is the one responsible for the electrical current in the lighthouse. It also manages its security. Looks like a lot of security for simple maintenance equipment. So, what is your code, Frank? I'm sure you left me a clue somewhere. I'm getting tired of listening to myself. Perfect moment to listen to one of these tapes I found.
Following on with the investigation I've been leading on the local cult, I've discovered that they now use some sort of new ritual to understand which family in the region is responsible for the curse. To put it bluntly, they're sending dead bodies out to sea. Well, to be specific, they go body snatching in one of the burial...
Someone left a note for his co-workers. Frank is so fed up that we keep forgetting his birthday that he set the day and month as the padlock code. Anyone know what day it is?
Vaults at the cemetery. They then place it on a boat with the name and date of birth written on it, and they push it to sea. If the boat doesn't come back, the family needs to be punished.
See you tomorrow. Sharp. The axe is stuck! It started raining the last time I shot close to this dumb necklace. Maybe... can it happen again? I can't do that right now.
Oh.
despite the mess the protesters left behind. You're still offering comfort, aren't you? This is one of those places of contemplation in St. Exel. It was vandalized just before everything went down. Should work better with that on. It's completely stuck. This system is very complex. It gets seismic activity and turns it into an audible signal. One of the mirrors inside the chamber seem to be missing. I've got to find a replacement out there. Have flown by. It's gonna be okay. Left, Le Manoir Blanc. Straight ahead, L'Écran. Right, St. Exil's Village. The Flower House, as Pierre called it. It was so beautiful in summer. People were moving out when things stopped. I've been wondering what's inside it. Just need the key to know. Mom, I went to the village. I will be back in 5. Keys are under the usual red flower pot. Nope, no keys. Nothing. No. Yes! Gotcha! this will be enough. The signal has stopped on its way to the second floor computer. Better keep it quiet. What is happening? System decrypted a new message.
Mayday, 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 this is the Hawkeye. Position 29 degree north, 48 5 degree west. We've taken a hit. The submarine is taking on water. Requesting immediate assistance. I repeat, this is the Hawkeye. Position 29 degree north, 48...